punch it bag, but apparently it's a Girl Scout. What day is that?
Yeah!
It's amped up over there.
All right. Here we go. We're going to run from letter C to letter E. People on the field, can you see Zach? Can you see Zach with the tents? We can, okay. Here we go, letter C to letter E. Off of Zach.
Can you help me come up there and let me know if I have to put something down here?
Yeah, if you grab a walkie out of my car. It might be easier.
We good?
Whenever you are, sir. We got to understand where that horns up and horns down is. It's very sloppy right now. Gonzo, can you go over with them, the horns up and horns down?
Sure. On the step out, step on up, butt up.
Yeah, right after that. Brad, also, when we run this again, Isaac Grossman was very out of the diagonal over there. If you want to hang over there, it's probably just an easy fix we can do.
Copy. I guess kind of down here. It's so, yeah, it's probably good to run this again. You want to move this? I mean, I'm kind of behind a cloud right now.
Is it in their way?
I think it is.
All right, because I'd asked them and they said it wasn't. What we can do is we can drop the legs on the back end.
Yeah, I've got it.